her. And me and little mama drop more acid than a beetle. I'm tripping too hard, I had to ditch her on the D-Lo. Hop in the Eldorado, I'ma see you say you read her.
For so many different reasons, The Undertaker considered one of the greatest of all time. He holds the greatest winning streak, having gone 21 WrestleManias without a loss.
Other. Buried alive matches and an inferno match.
They have literally torn each other apart piece by piece. There is absolutely nothing Kane won't do to The Undertaker.
This world. We know the devastation Kane and The Undertaker are capable of. Two brothers are about to collide. This is going to be a hellacious matchup.
This is an unsettling scene for all of humanity, Saxton. The Brothers of Destruction have set their sights on each other. Who will survive the other's wrath? We must all prepare for impending doom.
Oh, my God. Big, what a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Kane with some good timing here. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the face.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Powerbomb!
Kane is just messing with his opponent now.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
Kane leaving scorched destruction in his wake.
He is just dominant right now.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Look at Taker here.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
Kane in a precarious situation.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam. You guys are so cute.
And it's Kane answering back. Bang! Nice contact there. Hooked up.
Oh, shit breaker.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Big back body drop.
Whoa, you see that height on that?
Big boot. Shoulders down.
And the Undertaker with a quick kick out. Nice.
He may be the dead man, but Taker ain't laying down for anybody.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Woo. Well measured.
Too close to the rope.
Look at it ended here!
This could be it.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Hell's Gate! Hell's Gate!
Hell's Gate! This is real bad.
The Go-Go plot is locked in.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Hell's Gate submission. The Undertaker has it locked in.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
The dark side was too much for even Kane to survive.